dust and ashes in its heat consuming. And let your glorious light shine ever on my sight and make my pathway clear by your illuming. Let holy charity my outward vesture be, and lowliness become my inner clothing. True lowliness of heart, which takes the humbler part, and for its own shortcomings weeps with loathing. And so the yearning strives with which the soul will long shall far surpass the power of human telling. For none can guess it the Holy Spirit makes his dwelling.